Left footy strike by Snodgrass and a header by McCormack and in! And Leeds leads! Dropped by the goalkeeper, comes out here for Leeds! And it's in! And Leeds and back in front! Here he comes, left footed Snodgrass! Fantastic! White shirts running forward across the far post to Ramon Nunes, takes a touch and another Nunes! Forward Leeds!
Here's Keogh with a touch in towards Snodgrass, McCormack! It has been coming, and Ross McCormack levels it up for Leeds. Chance, crossbar, would you believe it? Followed in, Leeds had the equaliser. Clayton, in the last minute, West Ham 2, Leeds 2.
Let's head to the fullback, good looking ball in, and there is the opening goal of the game. Into that congested 6-yard box, equalising goal. Would you believe it? The fairy tale is on for Luciano Vecchio. Snodgrass gets his ball in towards the penalty area. Headers back across, goal! And that's a winner, surely, for Ross McCormack. Clayton! 1-0 lead! And there's Vecchio's header, and it's in!
It's
going to
be hit, and hit it is exactly what Clayton does. Loose, and in! Leeds United lead! Here's McCormack! Oh yes! And it's one on by Vecchio. And they've done it! 3-3!
Snodgrass's corner kick is there and in! And Leeds have scored!
Snodgrass! And it's fired home with real aplomb by Danny Q. That's on by Keogh McCormack. And in it goes, it's a second goal for Leeds United. Ross McCormack peels away in celebration. It's a Snodgrass delivery. And it's a header, and it's a goal. And Leeds United threatening to run riot here. And Tom Lee celebrates.
On the again, into the first man, a ball on the far post, safe for OG! Flicked on, and a chance for Keogh! What a goal! Played it off for Adam Clayton against his former club! In it comes from Lloyd Sam, and it's in, it's over the line! And it's smashed on! Luciano Vecchio puts it in, but it was Darren O'Dea with the first touch.
It's towards Snodgrass, and Robert Snodgrass in front of the coffin.
Try to find somebody in the centre with the strike. Oh, what a goal! Adam Clayton, take a bow.
Over Vecchio, Snodgrass in. Snodgrass equalises. Well, to chip that in. Here's Snodgrass. Oh. And Snodgrass has scored for Leeds. He's got two. They've got two. And they might be going back across the penalties with all 3 points.
It's going to be Ross McCormack. It's 2-1 Leeds.
Right here's won the ball.
Now Leeds. Yeah. Snodgrass, they've scored. Yeah. And Leeds score.
Oh, Leeds take the lead, it's Robert Snodgrass!
The Leeds add to the lead here before half-time. Little flick on towards Hampton who hits it, it's a brilliant goal!
It's Johnny Hampton into the top corner!
That with Brown, it puts a cross
there to Vecchio, head a goal, Leeds 3-0 up, it's Luciano Vecchio with a glancing header into the bottom corner.
Johnny Hampton, maybe in for Leeds' fourth, chance to finish it. Saved by Camp, now it's still loose in there, can someone turn it?
Yeah. Oh, they can! 4-0, it's Adam Clayton.
It's Robert Snodgrass. Beauty. Sam with the ball in there. Second goal. It's Robert Snodgrass again. Townsend goes for goal. Goalkeeper's lost it. Got to me. Ross McCormack has won it for Leeds. Deep in stopping time. Ross McCormack. With a magical telephone moment!
Clayton. Oh, that's going to come through from McCormack, who's onside, across the face, Robert Snodgrass! Returning from injury, and one Scott centre!
format. Big appeal for a penalty. Referee waved it away, but play continues. And Leeds have their equalising goal. One shirt to aim for, Baker plays it through. Here's McCormack, goalkeeper, and Vincent. And Leeds have taken the lead. And Ross McCormack has done it again. Here is Vecchio, makes that eight. Luciano Vecchio wraps up the point, wraps up the victory.
Danny Pugh, can he find McCormack, who finds Snodgrass? 1-0 Leeds! Robert Snodgrass takes in 11 goals for the season. Across the face of goal here for Ross McCormack. And Ross McCormack has doubled Leeds' lead in white. Back to Vecchio, 3-0. Absolutely smashes that into the roof of the net.
It's his cross in, goal! Adam Clayton with the equaliser. Vecchio hits it, and then hits it again! That's the winner! Luciano Vecchio!
Oh, here's Aidan White, won the ball here in midfield. Who can he tee up here? Still inside the box, lanes off to Snodgrass, who hits it, it goes in! And Leeds take the lead! Robin Snodgrass into the penalty area! He's heading towards this right side, the Borough defence backing off, looking for a 1-2 with Vecchio. Oh, he might get to the return pass, he puts it back across. Luciano Vecchio! It's 2-0 Leeds! Vecchio scores again at the Riverside!
Snodgrass, one touch. Ball is crossed in, goalkeeper gets enough on it, Connolly, off the bar, and in! And it's Luciano Vecchio! Connolly with that long throw in towards Vecchio again. Out towards Michael Brown! Brilliant!
Into the area, still Snodgrass, he's turned it! Cross the corner, puts it in the back of the net! The goal number 16 in the Championship this season!
Snodgrass with the ball in, goalkeeper comes, doesn't get there. Painter trying to work it over it! And Benny Painter with the goal! Brumby with that long throw in towards Painter, but comes to McCormack! And it's been turned in! Danny Webber now, Snodgrass racing through the middle. Clayton outside of him. Here is Adam Clayton, McCormack's in the middle! 3-1 Leeds! Leeds with the ball in towards the near post, and there's a chance, it's another goal for Billy Painter.
Still Snodgrass, back to Connolly, good ball in, Vecchio! Leeds are back level! They're spoiling the playoff party here at the Cardiff City Stadium.
Still going, Robert Snodgrass, got some space maybe, got Brown in support, and Clayton with the ball in, Marcel Ford, Snodgrass is there!